Here is a competitor. Removing it will leave a straight leader. Pruning some laterals at the proper taper will make the leader easier to see. Cut the leader at a 45-degree angle. Since the leader is cut, all the laterals in the top whorl must be tipped or cut to follow the taper of the tree.